256 divided by 4. 2 is less, therefore next. 25 is not less, therefore with 25. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 25, but not greater. 4 multiplied by 7, 28. 28 is greater. 4 multiplied by 6, 24 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. 16. 4 multiplied by 5 is greater. 4 multiplied by 4, 16 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 256 divided by 4 is here. Okay.